Blessings to everyone watching the Lighthouse Church news broadcast in person and online. Come and be strengthened in spirit, soul, and body as you hear God's word at our Friday and Sunday services.
We are blessed to announce the good news that registration for services is no longer mandatory. So come freely as the Ministry of Health has dropped the pre-registration mandate. Do stay updated through our WhatsApp TLC broadcast, a messaging feature that allows you to receive TLC news and links. To register, message your full name and the service you attend via WhatsApp to the number on your screen and follow the instructions sent by the number to complete your subscription.
Our annual in-person Harvest Festival is tomorrow. Let us celebrate this harvest with much joy. Invite your friends and family to experience the joy of this celebration. A new feature to Harvest Festival this year are various exciting seminars to equip us to harvest souls. Topics include outreach in tropical jungles of Africa, biblical outreach, from outreach to discipleship, peer-to-peer youth evangelism, and lively workshop for children. Adult seminar presenters include Gerald and Pat Goldbeck, Yvette D'Souza, John Kelly, and Vera Scanlon. There is something for the whole family. See the schedule on your screen and online.
Yes, and you can still support the Harvest Festival by donating toys, handicrafts, plants, books, electronics, and electrical appliances in good working condition. No clothing, shoes, bags, or accessories will be accepted. You can drop off your donations today at the man's area.
Volunteers are welcome to help out in various activities or stalls. You can even set up your own food stall or have a variety stall. Today is your last chance to sign up. Visit the Harvest Festival table after the service for more details. All funds raised in the Harvest Festival will be disbursed to outreach projects needing support. As you give and take part in this event, remember John 20:21, "As the Father has sent me, I, Jesus, also send you." Let us all go out there together to reap the harvest.
Home bakers, bring your home-baked or purchased goodies on Saturday from 8 a.m. in front of the annex area. Pickles and savory items are also welcome. All items need to be sealed. Please pack them in a microwavable takeaway or aluminum foil container. Ensure your goodies are visible but covered by clear cling film or plastic covers. For inquiries, please contact Shubangi D'Souza.
The Shepherd Shop is featuring a Harvest Festival promotion tomorrow. Stop by and take advantage of gifts and books for friends and families. The kids aged 3 to 9, the Bethel Library has a special craft workshop during the Harvest Festival. Kids will learn creativity about salvation. Visit the Shepherd Shop today to pre-register and pay a fee of KD1.
The Child Dedication class is today, November 5 at 9:45 a.m. in the Raffer Room. Parents who wish to dedicate their child are invited to fill up the form and complete the steps found on the bulletin or the Lighthouse Church website.
Why not take this opportunity to obey Jesus in water baptism? The baptism class will take place next Friday, November 12 at 9:45 a.m. in the Raffer Room. To attend, purchase the water baptism booklet from the Shepherd Shop and view the baptism page on our website for further instructions.
The Widows Ministry meets at 11:30 a.m. in the Hall of Hope 1 on Friday, November 12. All widows are invited. Mini Diraj will share the word followed by a time of prayer and snacks.
The Elders Life Compass Bible Study will be starting a new series on Wednesday, November 17th on how to read the Bible for all its worth. Learn how to understand the scriptures. Textbooks will soon be available. Tune in on Wednesdays at 7 p.m. Message the number on the screen to join in.
Be encouraged as you give wholeheartedly today, knowing that God is able to bless you abundantly. Welcome to give through the options on your screen. Thank you for your faithfulness in returning your tithes and giving your offerings.
For more information, check tlcquaid.com. Let's be a part of the Harvest Force and share the gospel for those around you. And stay Bible-based, Jesus-focused, and Holy Spirit-led.
God bless you, and God bless you.
Bye-bye.